We take a look at Mount Holly Gardens in Mount Holly. The area is a target of redevelopment, and the Supreme Court is going to hear a case involving the project.
Right. The people of the Gardens, I don't think they should be displaced because people are trying to make more money. The Gardens has been here for so long that people shouldn't have to leave. My uncle's been here since 1977, and he shouldn't have to leave his residence because somebody's trying to make more money.